Okay, I'm back. Finally got that tire off. I don't know if the video cut off before I got that off or not. It's just a matter of loosening up the other side of this axle, and we'll go from there. I'm trying to get better at talking more while I'm working. I know sometimes these silent stretches can get kind of boring. I've just never been much of a talker. I've got one load to pick up today here in Philo, a load of appliances. Got to go, I don't know, probably 20 miles or so to my next pickup. Not 100% sure what I'm going to run into there. I picked up a friend of hers in the same town a couple weeks back, and she had a burn pile full of shit. And a couple of riding mowers, and it turned out to be a fairly good load. Shred has dropped a couple weeks ago. Last couple of months we've been at 100 a ton. It's now down to 70, which was a big drop for them. They normally don't drop it that much in one swoop, but we've been higher than most places for quite a while. So I have a feeling that they held on as long as they could. Probably saw this drop coming up from what I'm hearing in August. Figured they'd go ahead and cut the price now while it could. Was nice little brackets that I'll probably hang on to. I don't hang on to nearly as much as I used to. I got it from my dad. I'm a bit of a pack rat. And, you know, sometimes it works in favor, but I'm trying to be less of a pack rat. The axle. I've got a nice copper motor, cast aluminum. I guess you'd call that a transmission on this thing, and a little bit of copper wire. So I will deal with that after a bit. I don't want to turn this thing into a three-parter. This is all about a nice little basket. End up being garbage. Okay. Screws, screws, and more screws. Stripped. Way to skin a cat. Ford and Verse, whatever. They've missed you and are now ready to get you skating Laser Tag once again. Don't forget. will save that, because in any switch, there's going to be silver contacts in that. Plastic, just a teeny tiny circuit board in there, all the rest that's wire. This little wiring harness. Looks like that is just a fuel gauge. Plastic, and there it is. It is green on both sides. A couple of IC chips. That's about it. So I don't know if they'll go mid-grade on that or if that's low-grade. I've always heard green on both sides is mid-grade, so I'll throw that in with my mid-grade boards. I can't believe I did all that for just that. Fuse panel. Pull those 1-amp fuses if they're any good. Trash the rest of it. There plastic. Quite honestly, that is a bitch to get off. So, losses and call this done. More number two wire. And the rest that's going to go is shred. Kind of disappointing. Not a whole lot to them. But it is what it is. Live and learn. I think the next one, I probably won't mess with the front wiring harness. Probably just pull the axle, pull the batteries, and throw the rest of it in shred. So hope you guys enjoyed that. It was longer than I thought. Like I said, I'm new at this video thing, so I'll get better with time, and I'll catch you in the next video.